Hey, what's up? This is Jared with the Daily App Show. We're brought to you by GoDaddy.com. Here are some coupon codes to help you save money over at GoDaddy. So today we're going to take a look at a shopping list application called the Shopping List. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, gosh, there are so many shopping lists out there, and some of them are just such a pain to use. Well, this one takes away all of that. There have been some shopping cart lists out there that they try to make it as easy as possible for you to enter items, and I found that it's made it more difficult than it's worth. I still can't get away from writing it down with a pen and a notepad as opposed to using an app. But this app brings it down in a simplified way to where I don't have to try and find the item, and I end up spending half of the time that I could be shopping trying to find an item. I just simply give it a description or a name. So let's say I'm looking to go and buy, I need to add some apples to my shopping list, and I need to get 6 of them, and I can just choose each and then give a price if I know it. I don't have to have a price, but if I do know the price, then I can enter that. So let's just say that they're like 99 cents a pound or something like that, and then click add. So I've got all of my items here. I could add by package, each, whatever. I've got all of my items. This is my shopping list. So I'll go and just choose go shopping, and it gives me all of the items on my list here. It also gives me a rounded list total of how many items I will have, because obviously I have 6 of one item and then 4 other items, and a total price as well. So items cost on the list, total cost. These are rounded numbers, so it's not exactly, it just kind of gives you an idea. So as I go, okay, I get my my apples and my bacon and my beer and my eggs and my milk, and I've got everything on my shopping list. Very simple to use, not going to be confusing. It's like some of those other apps out there. It just straight to the point shopping list, which I like. Don't need to overcomplicate things when all it is that you're doing is going to the grocery store. And I think that the developer of this app was able to pull that off, making a simple shopping cart list that's effective and works well for people like me who don't need some crazy database app. Although those have their place, this one fits my needs much better. So thanks for checking out today's daily look at an app called the Shopping List. Take care, and we'll see you next time.